e-leaf istick attached to an e-leaf lemo running a 1.3 ohm 24 gauge microcoil. Here's a couple of rips on it. You can do this all day long. One charge lasts approximately 48 hours. Just fill the tank up and go. It's effortless, and I have sold my other regulated boxes. I've sold my dripping atomizers. This is pretty much the only way I vape now.